sure did smell good. Hey, yeah, you just run across my mind. 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 Okay, now moving on to track number 7. This one's titled Better at Home. Haven't heard this one before. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Maybe something a little bit more faster paced.
You're the kind that makes me pull single dollars out my pocketbook. Ooh, baby, your sexiness and vivacity make me wanna cook my favorite recipe and place it on your table, baby. You're intoxicating and so divine. You're the kind that stays on my sister's mind.
Shit. That was nice. I really liked production on that. The obvious, jazz influences and whatnot throughout it. Also, the just overall context of the song was actually pretty interesting as well. I really enjoyed it. I'm definitely gonna have to run this one back though, just to like really get a recap on the whole story, because I was kind of like blanking out and missing, pieces and whatnot. But I feel like I got the overall, gist of what it was about. Better off at, or better at home. I got something better at home, So I kind of like, put one and two together, obviously, and I kind of get like the overall just message of that. But yeah, this was definitely a nice track, man. I really enjoyed that. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.